Francis here. As you know, Walter and I like to go to our fence and visit with Frank, our neighbor, and his house guest when he's over. And we really like those visits. My mother thinks she's funny and has tried to translate what we're saying to each other, obviously at the top of our lungs. And she thinks we're saying things like, "I'm a dog! I'm a dog too! Hey, I'm a dog!" And we don't say that kind of stuff. We say stuff like, "It looks like you're a dog. Oh, you're a dog. That's cool. You're a dog." So I just wanted to clarify that for everyone.